Can You Hear Me Now contains 10 routines with cards that you can do over the phone. Imagine this, it is very strong over the phone. You call someone and you do magic over the phone. Ask a spectator to grab a deck of cards. There is an example in the first trick. And to remove 12 cards, any 12 cards, it doesn't matter. Each can shuffle the cards and so on. And then he has to remove from the packet any number of cards less than 6. You'll see why right away in a moment. Let's say he removes 4 cards. Once again, remember, you are not there. Be specific. So 12 cards, face down cards. Now, according to the number of the cards you have removed, in this case 4, you look at the 4th card from the top of the face down packet. Of course, if he removes 3 cards, he look at the 3rd card. If you remove 5 cards, he look at the 5th card. Why you ask him not to remove more than 6 cards? Because obviously, if he removes more than 6 cards, 7, he doesn't have 7 cards to look at the 7th card. Of course, it is very, very, very logical. 4 cards, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Remember, this is your card, okay? Remember, once again, you are not present. You are not there, you don't see anything. You don't know how many cards he removed. You don't know which card he looked at. So now you tell him, holding the packet face down, move 1 card to the bottom, and he does this. And then you tell him, move 2 more, yes, okay. And 2 more, wonderful. Why not 3 more, 1 and 2 and 3. And actually 3 more, 1 and 2 and 3. Now stop at this moment. What's the name of your card?
10 of hearts.
10 of hearts. Ask him to turn over the top card of the packet, and sure enough, it's the 10 of hearts. Over the phone.